G'day, g'day. So, Hayden Dockray here. We're out in the famous Brisbane River, chasing dewies and threadies. The goal is to try find some fish on side scan, then drop some vibes straight down on them. I really want a thready, but obviously going to be stoked to get a dewy as well. I feel like any time I come in here, any fish is a goal, really. But yeah, so that's the plan. Hopefully we can bang a few. Fingers crossed. Let's get into it. Found a few fish on the side scan there, and that was actually my second cast, and smash on the drop, didn't even get to the bottom. Boom. Look how easy it is. I'm 40 pound gear too, so spewing. Nice. Nice little dewy. GoPro's filming.
Ooh.
For once. Dewy, be around that legal size. Pretty happy with that, to be honest. It's been a while since I've caught one in here. I'll get him on the mat, then I'll let him go. That is so sick. That's so arsey. Come here. Not a very big fish. Yeah. But anyway, that was cool. What are the chances of that? It just looked good in there. There was just bait everywhere, a little bit of an eddy. I was like, surely there's a fish in there. So I'm back at the boat ramp. It's only 6:45, so it's pretty early. I finished work and got on the water around 4, so fished for about a couple of hours this harvey. I don't have a lot of time because I've got to pack and go away for work tomorrow, so just ducked out. But in the end, I ended up with that one dewy and then that little snapper, and then got smoked at the start by something. But I just thought, whilst I'm at the boat ramp in the light, I'll show you guys what gear I was running. So I was running one of these guys, Zerek fish trap. I was running 110s today because there was a bit more current and wind, it was just easier to fish. I was running 40 pound mainline and 40 pound leader as well, just on a grappler P2.5 and Stella 4K with that 40 pound mainline. So yeah, that's it. Hope you guys enjoyed, and hopefully I can get out and bang a few more for you soon. Cheers.